In this example, we're asked to find the perimeter of the figure shown. The perimeter of a figure is the distance around the figure. So to find the perimeter of the figure shown, we simply add the lengths of the sides. So we have 19 plus 20 plus 17 plus 30. In the units column, 9 plus 0 plus 7 plus 0 is 16. So we bring down the 6 and carry the 1. In the tens column, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5, and 5 plus 3 is 8. So we have 86. So the perimeter of the figure shown is 86 inches.